It is a kind of toy which can move in parts using the solar power. And it doesn't need any strong electricity power supply and always moves smoothly when it locates under the sunlight. So no one is invented to carry patients who have dementia, but it is also loved by children or young people because of lively movements and feet shape. Our purpose of this project was making a product which can be purchased as a souvenir or stuff. And most of souvenirs have short comics, like sometimes it's weak, like just paper towel or something like this, and or very expensive because of used rare materials or hard works like this. And or it has a limit in usage environment, like just a door or a simple structure. Complicated or use it very well. So we want to make a souvenir for Busan, and it means the product should promote Busan to many people who visit Busan. And so we think the node is suitable for souvenir because of all of it. I hope people, there are interested by children or young people, and we choose the whale, which is the mascot of Busan. So we will explain the mechanism of this product. This slide is very weak, so when we keep the light, it moves up and down, and this tail and water part is moving like this. So parts, motor part and tail part, and it moves. In each part there are solar cells and this coil and condensers, magnetics, and the parts which can be moved. So the first solar cell gives the sunlight, and next PCB amplifies the energy from the solar cell, and next the coil induces an electric current. Then the coil induced in the, this current, and using this principle, the magnetic moving part can be moved, like up and down or left and right, so it can move like this. So next, we will introduce our manufacturing process. So this is our manufacturing files. We make this whole home with many working techniques, and we make this part to connect this case part with this tube. And this is our build. So there are totally 31 parts in this product. And this is our prototype process. So first we use this wire and change it to make 3D printing model. And we we used water jet and hand washing to remove the support mechanism. And next, we use sandpaper to remove the support material and make the surface smoothly. And we use paste the poly putties and spray a primer to make smooth. And we paint color to put the color of this, like blue color. And we attach the circuit and assembly to make the funnel. So this is the output of our project. One of the important things that these products do not have to bond each part to make the whole product. So parts are connected like puzzles and they fit very well. This is a case of to show the various usage of environments like this air freshener in the car and canvas or desk, sweat desk, or a toy for children. So this is our poster. We represent about this whole process briefly, and this is the expert view of our design products. So I will explain about our problems and solutions. So problem one is the gain of whale body after painting. So what that means that after we first sent it, we painted a spray to the upper part of whale logo, but however, the gain of whale body was appeared by spray, so it looks like a scratch, and this because this is caused by the sanding film. So we exfoliate our outside part, we or remove this part and we spray the color. And next, the second problem was the thick quality. After explaining the paint, we sand the whale also. Whale body with smooth sandpaper, and in addition, we paint over smooth fit that can fill the cover of whale body, little gaps. But however, we painted too much, so the material was very thick. So fortunately, thanks to professor's advice, we could clean perfectly for our whale body using the water and smooth. And next, the third problem was the error gap distance and quality parts. Because of these parts, when you assemble total parts of whale bone after sanding and painting, the water part didn't move because the core attached the water part. So it crashes, and in other words, the gap between core and the water part was zero, so it cannot move. So, for solving the third problem, we sand again and painted the core part. The problem four was the error of coil connection with electric wire. So during the test of whale bone, the problem also occurred. Like in an electric circuit, the coil didn't connect with electric wire that combined with amplification PCB. So at the end of several times attempts, we could find a solution that we pulling up the coil up like this, and the electric wire is better than direct soldering of coil. So we connect these wire lines. This is coil, and this is the circuit PCB. And after we stripped off the insulation of the wire, we rolled up, and we connect these lines. So the last one is our chemistry. So when you try to connect the movement of sensor with the sensor, we fail to make some interaction between these two devices because the voltage of solar cell was too low, so it cannot connect it with other sensors because they need much higher voltage. So based on this experience, we have confidence that we can compose a complex circuit through altering this difference of voltages and these devices. So, for example, when we connect the battery which has low battery voltage with other devices that have higher voltage, we can increase the whole battery voltage by connecting battery in series. So this solution will help to compose other complex products for devices. Thank you. And I will show you our approach video.
Keep you with me in my heart. You may